Nitro has been the innovator. You look at the NWO, whoa, probably one of the most copied wrestling formulas in the history of this sport. Well, I'll tell you what, Nitro again is the place where we're going to change the world, and you're seeing the very beginning right here tonight. It's going to take some time. We're going to have to do some things right, but we're committed to doing it, and you're seeing it happen right before you right now.
Like the message,
not right this second.
Well, I understand that. It's like the message Master P sends out. Anything can be done. Anything's possible. There are no limits. And as you saw Ray trying to get up from beyond there, psychosis straddled him that time over the solid turnbuckle leading to the pad. And that gives the park a chance.
Whoa.
Maybe not. Conan, one step ahead. Oh. Long way down south that time.
Ray!
Boy, he shows me new something every time he gets in that ring.
Rey Mysterio is an incredible athlete. He is second to none when it comes to athletic ability. Second to none.
Oh, there you saw right on your screen, Master P. Got a blow in that time on La Parca.
Master P is a player. This guy is dying to go. I'm telling you right now, he's chomping at the bit. And he's real. When you talk to Master P about wrestling, you're talking about a guy who really loves this industry. You're not talking about a celebrity that's just coming in to pick up a check, because quite frankly, he doesn't need our money. This is a guy that loves wrestling.
Cover on both ends. We got winners. We got double winners.
Conan did it.
And look at these guys.
That's support.
Man, you think they just won the World Series or NBA Championship?
Here
we go.
You know what that is? That's a song we heard earlier. And look it up in the DJ Rand position.
That's Kurt Hennig's song.
And there's Kurt and Barry Windham. And they're exiting real quick.
And they hijacked DJ Rand's spot to put their own record on. They hate rap. Now look who's got the spot now.
Yeah, Master P is
Sam Cowboy. You still won't be. You still won't be, Cowboy. We gonna get ready, 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 ready. Who do you? Who do you? Y'all don't want nothing. No limit souls. Who do you? Who do you? Who do you? Get him up. Y'all get him up. No limit souls. WCW.
I think they're having themselves some fun.
Well, they know how to have a party.
We're going to be partying in New Orleans.
It'll be 1 week from tonight for WCW Monday Nitro Live. There's what he thinks.
And I tell you what, you know these guys have a big impact when others in the industry offer them three times the money. And these guys say, "Now we like WCW. We're going to stay right here."
World title next.